All right, so we have to start talking about her universe and the new stuff that you have coming up.
Well, it is the 50th anniversary of Doctor Who, so we have lots and lots of cool Doctor Who merchandise coming. Some surprises that have to do with the 50th anniversary.
I
know some things, but check back soon. And then just a lot of new fashion items, dresses, skirts to celebrate, you know, Matt Smith, David Tennant, and just Doctor Who in general. It's very exciting. 50 years for a TV show.
That's insane. Can I just wear David Tennant? Would that be all right? Could just have him put his arms around the back of my neck and follow me around?
That would be cool. Actually, that would be way better than the dress that we're designing. We're designing his costume as a dress.
That's really cool.
But I don't know about you, but I'm super excited for The Walking Dead to come back on Sunday. So, Walking Dead is new for us, so zombie fashion is trending.
Zombies are quite fashionable.
Yeah,
it's true.
Fashionable, a little scary. We have zombie leggings that I'll be sporting tomorrow, just covered in creepy zombie faces. But I'm a huge fan of the show now, so it's cool to be designing for it. We have an exclusive here at New York Comic Con. It just says my Sunday night belongs to Daryl, and it's very subtle. So, and then of course Star Wars is obviously so close to my heart. We just came out with our Boba Fett dress and...
Yes, which I'm getting, by the way. It's Boba Fett,
and it's a dress. I literally spent like 2 hours one day just dissecting his costume and figuring out how to... Yeah.
Yes.